Number 5. Lake Guntersville, Alabama. 69,000 acres. The rise of the Big G continues. Although the lake continues to see monumental pressure, it is standing strong, and data shows improvement over last year. A team derby this past March saw 22 limits top 20 pounds, with the winning team bringing 29.55 to the scales. An invitational held in May took 28.18 to win, with the top 5 teams weighing in more than 25 pounds. So yes, Guntersville is back.